tambourine, and I found you like a melody. You were singing in the same key as me. We had them dancing in the streets. I don't want to be a one man band. I don't want to be a rolling stone alone, putting miles on a rundown van. Maybe we could take our own show on the road. I'll lay down the beat.
Everything in this world, all that I'll ever need, is in your eyes, shining at me. When you smile, I can feel all my passion unfolding. Your hairbrush is mine, and a thousand sensations seduce me, cause I do. Cherish you for the rest of my life. Hey everyone, welcome to Steve Spurrier, Florida Field, Bennell Griffith Stadium, home of the Fighting Gators. Go Gators! And welcome to the nuptials of these two, Anthony and Sherry. My name is Jason. Those of you that don't know me, I'm Sherry's brother, and they've asked me to officiate today. They told me that I am not to embarrass Sherry. I'm supposed to take it seriously. It's like they don't know me very well, but I'm going to do my best. So, when they asked me to do this, I mean, I am honored. I'm honored that he asked me here. This is amazing to me. But when they asked me, I thought, what am I going to say about these guys? And what actually is marriage? And the first thing I do when I take over any task is trying to figure out to define terms. So I did what I always do and take a deep dive and over-research everything. So I started with science as my go-to. And in science, the definition of marriage is the irreversible combination of two elements, which I thought was a great definition metaphorically, but other than metaphorically, it doesn't really describe what we're doing here today. So then I thought about what examples I knew of marriage, and of course, the movies. We all know the scene from The Princess Bride, marriage. Marriage is what brings us together today. But then I remember Sherry's never even seen The Princess Bride, so that's not going to work. So I dove into history, and that's where things got pretty interesting. I mean, the state and federal governments have their definitions of what marriage is legally, but to go beyond that, I tried to find some examples in history, and marriage, both culturally and often legally, has been around since as far back as we have written history. I mean, it's been around forever. And things, of course, have evolved over many years. Marriage has been done for all kinds of reasons, for legal, social, religious, emotional, spiritual, financial, you name it, it's been done. And the first marriage, as a matter of fact, was about 2400 BC in ancient Mesopotamia. And since then, of course, marriage has changed over the course of time. And it turns out coming up with a good definition of what marriage means and encompasses all the facets is nearly impossible. I mean, people smarter than myself have tried to do that, and it's pretty tough to do. And what kind of turns out, the definition of marriage really is what you guys want it to be. I mean, it's really how you define it. It's about the commitment that you make to each other, the promises you make today, and how you want this marriage to be. It's really defined by the couple. So having said that, Sherry and Anthony have provided us with their definition of marriage. Now I'm going to read it to you today. These are their words. To Anthony and Sherry, marriage is a promise of two people who love each other beyond what words can describe, to respect, honor, encourage, and support each other as they join their lives together. They are two wonderful families joined together by love to create one amazing new family. I think that's a pretty good definition. Definitely better than anything I can come up with. Having marriage defined, the other important thing today is to, before the weather comes on us, to hear their promises to each other. They've invited all of us here today, not only to celebrate their marriage, which of course is going to be awesome, but also to witness the promises they make to each other. We're not just here to hear these vows, but also here to help support them based on these vows and maybe help keep them to it a little bit. And they've also written their own promises. And so, understandably, they didn't want to memorize them and recite them back to you all. So I'm going to read them, and they're going to repeat after me. Anthony, I'll go first?
Sure.
All right. Sure.
Sure.
I promise to choose you every day.
I promise to choose you every day.
I promise to be truthful and faithful to you and our love.
I promise to be truthful and faithful to you and our love.
I promise to raise, support, and love Lexi like she is my own. You got this.
Let me read it right after you. Okay. I promise to raise, support, and love Lexi like she is my own.
I promise to be your best. You're gonna get me. I promise to be your best friend and biggest fan.
I promise to be your best friend and your biggest fan.
I vow to spend each day.
I vow to spend each day.
From this one until my last.
From this one until my last.
Loving you and being a better partner today than I was the day before.
Loving you and being a better partner today than I was before.
Nice. You ready? All right. Anthony. I promise to choose you every day. I promise to be truthful and faithful to you and our love. I promise to raise, support, and love Lucas like he is my own. Doing right. I promise to be your best friend and biggest fan.
I promise to be your best friend and biggest fan.
I vow to spend each day.
I vow to spend each day.
From this one until my last. Loving you and being a better partner today than I was the day before. Nice. All right. Now, do you have rings?
Do it.
All right.
I think.
Hope so.
That's your one job.
Hold on.
One job.
There it is.
Nice. Perfect.
Good.
Perfect.
We're good.
I'm going to get this in a spot. Makes more sense. Let's hug this up for a sec. On to him.
Yes, sir.
All right. So what we'll do is this is the part we're gonna make it legal. You guys are gonna do the I do's. As you do the I do, I hand you the ring, and you can put the ring on her finger, and vice versa. All right. Anthony, do you take Sherry to be your lawfully wedded wife, to love and cherish in sickness and in health, through good times and bad, from today forward, as long as you're both still living?
I do.
All right, let's drop that. Nails are so pretty.
Yeah, they're beautiful.
Yeah. All right. Do you, Sherry, take Anthony as your lawfully wedded husband to love and cherish in sickness and in health, through good times and bad, from today forward, as long as you're both still living? That's a cool ring. We did it. All right. Before the rain gets here, that's the ceremony. So by the power vested in me by the state of Florida and UniversalLifeChurch.com, I now present you husband and wife. Go ahead, good guys. And I am happy and honored to be the first to welcome Anthony and Lucas into our family and to introduce you all for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Anthony Scott Faircloth.